Hello there, my name is Ivan Mandić, but you may call me Ivan. Welcome to the 9th Nucleotide Game Development Diary. This development diary covers the progress of the game Nucleotide. Each episode number corresponds to the number of development weeks that are behind us.
This week I went back to work on the tongue. Since I was generating a new mesh for every frame of animation, the tongue took a lot of CPU time. This technique is not necessarily bad, especially if you want to render something that cannot be done through traditional ways of in-game 3D mesh animation, but that wasn't the case. To speed things up, I'm generating the tongue only once on the start of the level, but instead of creating a regular static mesh, as before, I'm adding bones to it, in other words creating an animated mesh. In computer animation, there is a technique called skeletal animation. This technique is used to construct a series of bones, sometimes referred to as rigging. Each bone has a three-dimensional transformation, which includes its position, scale, and orientation. Each bone in the skeleton is associated with a group of vertices. As the bone changes its position, rotation, and scale, so do the vertices that are associated with it. My original idea was to create a tongue in some 3D modeling tool, but since I already had the algorithm for generating the tongue mesh, adding bones to it wasn't so difficult, and it gave me freedom to easily determine the number of bone, vertices, and triangles that I want to use for the tongue. So what did I get with this change, you're asking? The tongue actually takes near to none resources, which is a great improvement over the previous version, which caused some serious frame rate fluctuations. Everything ran in real time, even with the video recording tool, but it would be foolish to expect from everyone to have a Core i7 in their machine. Additionally, I improved the tongue curve algorithm to get a smoother result and made the tongue pointy at the top. These shiny diamonds were created only for your amusement, since I had to record something new, but most of the work I did this week isn't visible.
If you have any questions, thoughts, or suggestions, you can leave them in the comment section. If you are not subscribed, subscribe, because we create at least one video every week. And also share this with your friends, maybe they will like it as well, you never know. Thank you for watching, see you soon, bye!